golf at Quinta del Lago just gets better and better.